need to know. How the fuck? They're not letting me. Why did not let me do that? I don't get why it's not letting me. Let's see why. Let's see if we can figure it out. If you already know, let me know in the comment. To be honest, it's starting to annoy me. Anyway, we are gonna go. Thingy hunting. But first, we're gonna put everything I have on me and we are going to put it in there. Yes. The only thing we're gonna keep on us are berries. I think they'll be buried there, right? Well, they should be, anyway. We're keeping that. We're keeping that. That's another thing, give it a second. Let's see why it's not letting me do that.
Yeah. want to watch, we're going to have to watch with rapidity. Other than that, we can actually probably just leave it. Wow, the taming board went up quick. It's only level 5, so it should be pretty quick. We also have a dead Triceratops and another dead raptor over here because the battle was intense. It was an intense battle to try and knock out that raptor. There was also a dodo, but he managed to make it out alive, I think. God bless that dodo. So, yes, this video is going to focus on taming this little guy. I don't think the only problem with this area specifically...
See if Johnny knows. Johnny must know. I don't understand why it won't let me. Right, so it's south, north, south, east, north, south, east, west. Okay, we have to remember that it's to the right of that yellow light. We have to remember that, guys. Is it top of Java? Look, Tilly. I'll get you a fucking something. Well, finally dead. Thank you. But when the other ruin, it's me! I'll ask fucking Johnny how you wanna die now. Well, I'll ask him when he gets home. Move, you fat bastard! I just lost that bastard. You motherfucking thing, you! You have opinion. Tilly. Did I not call you Tilly? Well, you Tilly here. Yeah. We're gonna leave Tilly here at our base. I think that you can see the base are coming along this way. And we are going to go and hunt for a scorpion. Unless that's what I think it is, and if that's a female. Male. Are they both male? Tilly, just way over there. I'm lucky if I have a mating pair on my hand here. You're talking, guys. I have a mating pair on our hands. Guys, give me that meat. Come on, Tilly. Come on, Tilly. I'll meet your boyfriend. Wait. They're both female. No. Male. Female. Now you're taming. Need to find her. Need to find him some meat as well, or her. That's a female. Oh my god, they're both female. No, he's male, isn't he? They're both male. He's male, she's female. Oh. There we go. You just stay asleep, El Pal. You'll be mine in no time. Might need to go get some food here. Have we any food? Have we any food? Make a woolly, guys. You keep an eye on him. We're gonna have a mate boost, a couple of raptors. We're gonna call one female called Tilly, the male will be called Billy. Billy and Tilly. We'll call Billy and Tilly the raptors. Billy and Tilly, I actually like that. Billy and Tilly. Billy and Tilly and the matter called Quilly. Yeah, son. No, but seriously, no, Billy and Tilly. We Billy fucking Tilly. Wee, 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 boom, boom. Never gonna get it. Are you fucking having a Fenian? You Fenian fuck! Don't answer him. Convenient! component. Eat up, Billy. You know I need this done. But Tully's older than you, so she's gonna be in charge. Yeah, tonight. Then I'm doing a job. I'll try for half the stuff over the hill. past them. Here he is. Seriously? All that and no fucking knockover. I'm not getting a fucking draw. Oh look, Fenian! Fucking Fenian! Fucking Fenian. That's why. Had to give you a nation stone love on it. I'm gonna get you some more. Hey, hang on, how you doing on me? She's half to, he's half to. Gonna be getting a mating pair here today. Thank you. Şey, onu mu dedin? Onu yandım ben falan. to do that. We haven't found the scorpion yet, but we have now a mating pair of flatfish. What the fuck for the door? There we have it. A mutant pair of Whaptones. Now, So far, still no scorpion. I've got a fuckload of meat. What am I doing now? I'm gonna pick up a fuckload of knuckle bag. See if I can tame. Let's see if I can find and tame a scorpion. Should be pretty good. Early morning, Pocky Melon. Still no scorpion jet, fucking hell. Yeah. Fenian. You are a fucking Fenian.
Uh-huh. Where the fuck's the T-Rex on?
Oh no, where's that fucking T-Rex? Oh, fuck off! All that meat for absolutely fuck off! Where the fuck am I going in here? Hey, buddy. Hey. Fucking hell, you take a long time to fucking... You think you know all that meat? Go get you some milk and more than apple berries. film, so. Fill up the 5 each time. 2 each time. Do we play together in traveling? Hopefully by the time I I'm in the podcast of Payman, a female left. So basically what I'm doing now is I'm in the process of making a taming, I meant to say, a female T-Rex. Now, I didn't mind when I was a kid, all you ever saw me do was read book after book after fucking book. I thought it was. And you ever had everything. How big they were, which one was the biggest, which one was the smallest, what they ate, what they hunted, how they defended themselves, how they attacked, how they used what body part for what. I knew everything. There was no question you could ask me that I couldn't answer. And some of the knowledge has stuck with me, yes, but not as much as I wanted to. I'll tell you now, if you were to ask me back then who was biggest, T-Rex or Spinosaurus, I'd say Spinosaurus. I'd have said the Spinosaurus. If you were to ask me now, I would still say Spinosaurus. Fuck me, the bastard took down the T-Rex. Come on, like. Not many animals can take down the T-Rex. Back in those days. Back if they were real. Well, they were real otherwise, you know. Duh. Back in that day, no animal. And back in the day, any animal could have taken out a T-Rex if it really wanted to. They choose not to, however, because 100% of the time, the animal that the T-Rex would hunt wouldn't eat meat, wasn't a meat eater. Whereas T-Rex was. Now here's the thing about the T-Rex. A lot of people, now the kid, a lot of people ask me, how could something be bigger than the T-Rex? There were quite a few, believe it or not, there were quite a few animals bigger than the T-Rex. Believe it or not. There was Spinosaurus, despite how they look in the movies or in the games, they were actually, believe it or not, they were bigger than the T-Rex. There were Diplodon, they were big bastards, and they were big with the best of them. There was, a Megalodon, if I wanted to, could take down the T-Rex. Absolutely no problem. Absolutely no problem. Now, a lot of people would have asked me, but how could a Megalodon take down the T-Rex without drowning it? Very simple. It couldn't. It would have to drown it in order to take it down, because as we know, megalodons and sharks cannot breathe out of water. Well, they can breathe underwater, but they can't breathe above water. Opposite attractions. A T-Rex can breathe out above water, but can't breathe underwater. Opposite attractions. So, in the water, the Megalodon would have, or the Plurodon would have had an advantage. Because all they had to do would have, all they would have had to do was just drag the T-Rex down, and that's it. Bye bye, T-Rex. Another question people used to ask me when I was a kid was how. What's a raptor? Now, there's a couple of theories of what a raptor was. Some people believe. Some theories say that the raptors are, that the dinosaurs are actually still alive before right now. And yeah, this is from a movie, but it's actually, believe it or not, it's actually true. Raptor, the word raptor means bird of prey, right? Which would make some people say, well then that would mean, it would call it a velociraptor, that would mean it would mean fast bird. That's actually a very valid argument, because if you look at the fossils of a velociraptor, now here's where the biggest argument lies between paleontologists and scientists and all that, all those people. Some people believe, like I said, that the dinosaurs evolved into birds and mammals and shit like that, and they are alive with us today. Now that is true, believe it or not, obviously. Spiders and scorpions and bees and mosquitoes and dragonflies and fish, they've all been around since way before us. The same time as the dinosaurs, actually. But then what about the hook thing on the raptor toe? That's actually the most deadly weapon. If you look at a lion chases its prey, tackles it. Straight for the jugular. Yeah. Bye bye. Raptor? No. Yeah, see, raptors don't do that shit. No. They don't go for here, or here, or here, or here, or here, for that matter. What they used to do, was that hook thing, as some people call it, on their toe, is actually, like I said, the most dangerous weapon. Not because of how it looked, but because of how they used it. See, they used it. Put it this way, you go like after something, your finger gets stuck, doesn't it? Yeah? That's exactly how they used that wee hook thing. They got that into you. You won't go nowhere. Now, by that I mean, what I mean by that is, you could move, yes, But you weren't gonna, you weren't gonna, you, can, you could try him on the way, yeah? You wouldn't get very far, though. And again, I know it's from fucking the Jurassic Park movies and all, and it's all in, like, science fiction and all that. But believe it or not, some of the things they say in the Jurassic Park movies are actually true, because, for example, when, who was it, in the first one, when the wee kid takes the piss out of the Velociraptor, yeah? Oh, you did a 6-foot turkey, blah, 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 blah. No. You know, no. Raptors are far, far different from turkeys, and I'll tell you why now. Raptors were pack hunters. Just like lions, just like hyenas, just like a wolf pack. Right? Just like piranhas. Right? But the thing is, a raptor stands in front of you, right? And you look at him, he looks right back at you. And when you're not looking, in that moment, in that 5-10 minutes or however long you look at him, in that time, you look over that way, and there's one over there. Then you look at the one that was in front of you. It's not there no more. You look behind you. There's nothing there. Next thing you know, bye-bye. Chomp, yummy, yummy. Human or whatever, if they were hunting at the time, for dinner. See, raptors, a lot like hyenas, hunted in packs. The only difference is, hyenas and wolves and any other pack hunter, they attack at the same time. Raptors didn't they? No. Like I said, there's a raptor in front of you, you look at him, he looks right back at you. And pretend he doesn't even see you. Next thing you know, you're on the ground and you're bleeding out, and then 4 or 5 raptors all whipping you to pieces all at the same time in different parts of your body. I'll talk to you about dinosaurs after I tame this T-Rex, because I really want this T-Rex just so I can rub it in Raymond and my mate Raymond and my mate Johnny's faces. Just go, hi yo, I got a motherfucking T-Rex. What you got? You ain't got fuck all. Nah, mate. There we go. Okay, you really need to concentrate on the team, right? I'm gonna be here all day fucking doing this shit. Fuck that, I'll just go. So yeah, I tell the weapon would have eaten you. Anyway guys, I'll go check on Belly and Tilly.
No, I'm not lost, right?
Thank you.
but no. Oh god. We went hunting for scorpions. And we fucking found them eventually. We attempted to tame a T-Rex and it took too fucking long. Way too fucking long. So what am I doing now? I'm gonna save her and I'm gonna go back on the ark. Maybe I can find a better fucking location for my base. Comment, subscribe.